No, he's standing on the beam.
The beam is what's holding everything up.
If that breaks...
That's why you have the board.
Well, look, no, but if we go this way, then that all the way it's going to go here, and it's easily tip, and then we're done.
This isn't going to tip if it's attached to that wall. The post could go.
What?
That thing's not attached to that wall.
What?
The whole thing holding the whole thing up.
Yeah, but the force of this, of everything on it, is holding it still.
Unless we go, like we're about to do.
No, we're not going to heave it. We're going to lift it up, and then evenly drop it.
But all the weight's going to go forward.
Lift it up and put it right here. So let's see if we can even get it up.
Some Niagara for that?
Oh man, I just feel like these things are going to drop down.
I don't like that.
Well, he's right there, so you guys might as well just do something.
You got
iPhone
3 right
now. Well, who cares?
I do, because I don't want to freaking die. You guys gotta lift it.
Yeah,
well, I'm scared of balls up here, dude.
I can't lift it myself. That's why I have you.
Like it.
Oh.
It did. Come on.
I'm not sure if I can lift it.
I'm not sure if I can even get over here. I'm fucking scared.
You can do it.
No.
It's not necessarily true, Lily.